In this short video, I'm going to show you how to format your typed writing assignments using Microsoft Word. So the first thing you need to do is open a new blank Microsoft Word document. It should look something like this. Next thing you're going to do is click on this no spacing button. And then we're going to change the font. It should start as Calibri. We're going to change it to Times New Roman. It must be Times New Roman. We're also going to change the font size to 12. Once we've set the font and the font size, we can set the spacing. We're going to go to this little icon that says line and paragraph spacing. Click on it and set it to 2.0 or double spacing. So now we're ready to type. First thing you're going to type is your first name, followed by your last name. Notice that the first letter of your first name and the first letter of your last name are capitalized. Next thing you're going to type is the last name of your professor. Only the last name. And again, the first letter of the name is capitalized. Next thing you're going to enter is the course number. I'm going to use ESL 20A as an example. Next thing you put in is the date, and you have to put in the date in this specific format. So today is the 4th of October 2016. You need to make sure that you have 2 digits for the day, you spell out the whole month's name, and you type out the whole year. Next thing you're going to do is hit this button here to center. You're going to center your title. Do not bold. And do not highlight your title. Then you're going to hit enter and select this button right here, which will bring you back to the left margin. When you start typing your paragraph, you hit the tab button on your keyboard once and you start typing. And as you continue typing, the formatting of your paper, your report, should remain the same. You just continue typing. And everything should be double spaced. Throughout the whole paper. You don't need to hit enter to double space or anything like that. Once you have set everything up here on the panel up here, your formatting will remain the same all the way through. One thing you may want to check, however, is your margins. And we can check your margins. Remember, the margins are the space around the typing. Just in case it's not set to where it should be set, click on Page Layout, go to Margins, and make sure that it's set to Normal. Top 1 inch, left 1 inch, bottom 1 inch, right 1 inch. Click on that, and you should be set to the correct margin size. And all of your assignments for this class should be formatted in this exact same way.